Pakita mo kay teacher ang letter A. Letter A. Pakita mo kay teacher. Hanapin mo at pakita mo kay teacher. Okay. Ano ang tunog ng A? Very good. Very good. Okay. Ano naman ang bagay na nagsisimula sa tunog na A?
Alimango.
Alimango. Okay. Nakakain ka na ba ng alimango? Yes. Masarap yan. Okay. Okay, letter A, ang tunog niya ay A. Okay, A. Alimango.
Alimango. Okay. Tingnan natin kung kaya nating sagutin ito. Lagyan ng check ang kahon sa gitna kung magkapareho ang bilang ng mga dot at X kung hindi. So ngayon, sino yung unang sasagot? Si Terence na lang. Terence! Ayan yung may cursor. Tinuturo ni teacher. Ito, ayan. At saka ayan. Pareho sila bilang.
Ito, tsaka dito. Sabihin mo kay teacher.
Opo. O, ano po ilalagay mo? Check or X?
Check.
Tingnan nga natin kung tama yung sagot ni Terence. Check! Magaling. Ayan. Very good si Terence.
Ano nga ulit yung mga nakita mong picture? Una? Ba? Bahay. Okay, ikalawa? Paa? Paaralan. Okay, sunod po. Parking. Okay, sunod po. Hospital. Tapos, last na po. Palengke.
Hi teacher, my name is Nigel. I'm going to read the story about Ben. Ben has two pets. He has two dogs. His dogs are Tim and Finn. Tim is black and Finn is brown. Ben takes them to the park. He runs and plays with them. They have fun. Question number one. Who is the boy in the story? Ben. Number two. What is his pet? Dog. Number three. What are the names of his pet? Tim and Finn. Number four, what did they do together? Play in park. Number five, since we are not allowed to go outside now, what can Ben and his pet do together? They can play in the house or in the backyard.
What teacher are you?
Tiket mo.
Sama.
Basa.
Sama.
Kailanin ang bawat titik ng alpabeto. Bigay ang tunog ng bawat titik ng alpabeto.
L. I. E. H. G. G. S. Y, E, 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 R, R, L, L, N, N.
Good morning. I'm Maria Liana Jewel Cesar from grade 4 Loyalty. Now, I will read a story about Tom and his family. And the title is Camping. On Sunday morning, Tom and his family went camping. They camped near the lake. Their tent was shaped like an igloo. It was made of a clean cloth. Tom helped clean it up. They ate a tasty meal of barbecue, chicken, and corn. When it got dark, they made a fire. They told stories and sang songs. Questions. When did Tom and his family go camping? Tom and his family went camping on Sunday morning. Where did they camp? They camped near the lake. What did they eat? They ate a tasty meal of barbecued chicken and corn. What was the tent shaped like? Their tent was shaped like an igloo.